To move a page in Composite C1, you select the page, you right-click it, and you choose the cut command. You then go to the desired parent page. In this instance, I would like to move the page from my top level below projects. So you go to projects, right-click, and choose paste. This gives you the option of positioning the new page. In this case, I want it as the last one. After project 4, I'll say OK. If I go update my website, you see that. And I'll have my projects 5 page below my projects page.